Hi guys, welcome to Shaylin's Crochet and Crafts. Today we're going to be doing a balloon arch, and I got this one from Amazon. It was only $11, and it comes with a leaf string and balloons of different sizes and different colors. There's some tie-dyed ones, some polka dots, the balloon arch tape, some ribbon, and some more balloons. Now we're blowing up the balloons. I got this inflator from Walmart. It was around $20. It was super helpful. I highly suggest a balloon inflator if you are going to be doing balloon arches. Even if you just do one, I think it's worth the money. But my kids felt like they wanted to help me today. There's all the balloons all blown up in my living room. There were so many. And make sure that you only inflate them to about 80%, or you're going to be having a lot of balloons popping all over the place like we did. This is the tape. It has two different size holes in it with line. So what you do is you take the end of your balloon, you put it in that bigger slot, make sure the knot goes all the way in, and then you just slide it down. It's super easy, super simple, and you don't have to do it a certain way. You just take the different sizes and different colors and just sporadically start putting them in there. I just did them all the same way and it started to turn as I went. So it was super easy. One note I would suggest is maybe double knotting the balloons, because some of the balloons, especially the smaller ones, would come out and I would have to redo it. So just slide it in there, slide it down, put it in the big, and then slide it to the small. Super simple. The one thing I do wish they had with this kit was a little bit more pinks and reds variations. I felt like there was a whole bunch more greens when I was all done with it. I think from start to finish, it took me about an hour and a half with the balloon inflator. The longest part was blowing up the balloons, but putting them in there was pretty quick. And I do love the added leaf effect that I had in that kit. So again, all you needed to do is find the big hole, push your end in there, and then slide it right down. Just gave it that added touch of decoration that it needed, and it was just stunningly beautiful. Everyone just was complimenting on it the whole time. I highly suggest doing one if you want to just put your party decorations over the top. So again, just super simple. Just put it through that big hole, slide it, make sure the knot's in it, because there was a couple that where the knot was not all the way in that hole. And then you have to redo it. But I really enjoyed this. I think I will be doing balloon arches for most of my parties now.